Police at or security at the Phillies game tasered a kid last night who ran out onto the field. You may have seen the video by now, and here it is. We're learning some more stuff about this today. The Philadelphia Daily News reporting that this kid actually called his father and asked him if he should run out onto the field or if he could, and his dad said, no, don't do it, I wouldn't. And the kid obviously went out there anyway, and he was tasered. Do you have a problem with how security handled this?
I have absolutely no problem with it, Rob. In fact, I liked it that a Philadelphia police officer tasered a kid who was breaking a law. It's called criminal trespassing. And I loved it that a message got sent nationally that some foolish kid will not be allowed to disrupt a game that's being watched by 44,816 other paying customers, not to mention all the people watching on TV, all because this kid thought it would be the quote-unquote opportunity of a lifetime, all because he wanted his YouTube moment. And I guess we just gave it to him, didn't we? But to me, it is sickeningly selfish and disrespectful that this kid thought without any conscience that he would run on the field and do this. Rob, I would never, ever, in my wildest dreams as a kid, I have so much respect. That playing field is so sacred to me. That's the last thing I would ever have done as a young fan.
Skip, I'm not Chris Matthews, but I'm going to play hardball with this as well. I'm totally with you. I have no problem that once you jump out of those stands, you will face consequences. And being tasered, some people might say it's over the top. I don't believe, not in the world we live in today, where you don't know what's going on, what this guy has in his pocket, what's going on. You just don't know.
Yep.
And if the guy will not listen to the police and stop, then you bring him down and you stop him immediately. I have no issues with it. We know in Philadelphia from the old Veterans Stadium, they used to have a jail there, and they would take care of people and put them right in the jail, had a judge there, because people can't just do whatever they want. And I'm with you about running on the field and stopping the game. I think it's terrible, and it needs to stop.
He had run two loops of the center field area, and they had yelled repeatedly at him.
Stop.
And tackle him.
Yeah, well, and in fact, I've seen kids get more roughed up getting tackled by security bouncer types than he might have felt getting tasered. I know it's no fun to get tasered, but again, Rob, I hope the message is sent to kids everywhere. This isn't some joyride to take that you're going to get zapped.
And you know what? I think you're right. You know, you talked about his YouTube moment. A lot of people are going to watch this and realize this is not the old days that you run out there, there's a good chance you're going to get that, too.
Well, and beyond that, you talk about the judge. According to his father in the Philadelphia Daily News this morning, Steve wasn't in school. This kid wasn't in school. He was in front of a judge. And they say it was the first time that a fan had been tasered there at the ballpark. They're going to talk to police about how they handle it in the future, but it certainly, you would hope, would make one think before deciding to go out there. Going to do it for third down. Coming up and fourth down.